Yes, a very good afternoon to all our friends and of course to those right at the screen right here. Welcome down to La Vida's Roadshow right here at Bedok Mall. And what you can see right here for today is a chance for you to come forward to our booth now and take a look at some of these special things that we are doing right here for all our shoppers. We do have one friend right here that has experienced this 1000 brow challenge and would like to see who this beautiful lady beside me is. What is her name, ma'am?
I am Cheryl.
Cheryl, okay. Cheryl, you have just done the brow, right? Your eyebrow, you have just done it. And how do you feel about La Vida's experience right here?
I think they are quite professional in like telling you what your eyebrows is lacking and how it can, how their service can help you with making it more defined and making a woman more beautiful in a way.
Yes, so after you have done your brow, what do you feel the before and after experience? I'm sure you have seen the mirror just now and you saw that there's a difference between your before and currently that you're having your eyebrow over on your eyes, right?
I feel that my eyes are more defined because of the eyebrow. Quite good. I mean, a lady likes to be beautiful in a way.
That right here for today itself is actually the 5th year anniversary right here brought to you by La Vida to all our shoppers here. And during this 5th year anniversary, we'd like to do something good and contribute back to the society where we have already collaborated with the Children Cancer Foundation, which is a non-profit organization with a mission to improve the quality of the life of the children with cancer. On behalf of La Vida, we'd like to wish you a very beautiful thing right here with the Art of Perfect Brow Specialist right here with La Vida.